Just another tax question right here.
My name is Marcus Benson from Minneapolis, and I'd like to know if the Democrats come in office, are our taxes going to rise like usually they do when a Democrat gets in office?
Congressman Kucinich, are the taxes going to rise?
The answer is no, that we're going to stop the tax increases that President Bush gave to people in the top brackets. We're going to end war as an instrument of policy with the defense policy of strength through peace, so we aren't going to be borrowing money from China to fight wars in Baghdad. We're going to lower our trade deficit by ending NAFTA and the WTO and going back to trade based on workers' rights. We're going to have a change in our economy so that people will be able to get something for the taxes they pay, but they're not going to have to pay more.